done it. That's done it. Shit. Whoops. That's done it. That's done it. Whoops. That's done it. Whoops. That's done it. That's done it. Whoops.
That to the registrar.
Uh-oh.
my medallion! You found it! Wait a minute. Who are you? You're not a member of my staff! Guards!
Now wait a minute. I didn't see any members of your staff looking too hard for this bauble. I was the one that found it, and I claim my reward.
Oh, very well. I'll put you on mild tortures for a week. How's that?
Not too enticing. I'm not one of your wretched inmates either.
They are patients, not inmates. So what are you then? You're not a demon.
I am a living human soul. And I'm on a mission to defeat the Dark Souls. I understand you might be able to help my team pass beyond the Lake of Boiling Blood.
You mean Phlegas? Interesting. There is a rogue demon, Vertilet, that belongs in that infernal lake. But he has found sanctuary in the Great Mausoleum, and so lies beyond my grasp. But you could reach him. Bring me his immortal soul, live human.
And then you'll help us get past the lake?
Bring me Vertilet, and you will see.